iconic leading man you were with, your biggest celeb crush?
Oh, great question.
My biggest celeb crush. Tell your wife it's none of her business. I don't talk about that.
No, but anyone just overpower you with their magnetism, charisma, anything?
As a crush, or like, you know, I've been overwhelmed with people's talent.
Yeah, talent. Mm-hmm.
That there is with some of the greatest directors. Biggest celeb crush. I don't know. You can't call it a crush anymore, right? Unless you went out with them, right? I guess. I don't know. I really never really had one. I think meeting somebody, when I met Marlon Brando, I was supposed to do a movie with him. But it wasn't like a crush in the moment. But, like as a person that I kind of idolize, I've always wanted to meet. Never thought that I would ever, you know, meet him and play his daughter, but never came to fruition anyway. But that was kind of like a big deal to me.
Right.
I don't really know if I.